So people ask me all the time if I could be one person on TV. I say it's James Spader from The Blacklist because he gets to wear a really cool hat. And he gets to do mysterious things. And then he talks, you go, you never quite know what's really going on. I go, why is he doing that? I don't know, I have to keep watching.